This is Alistair Weaver, Inside Lines man in Europe, with the GMC Granite, my personal highlight of this year's Detroit Auto Show. I just think it's such a well-executed, considered and intelligent response to the need to reposition the GMC brand. All I hope now is that they've got the gonads to put it into production. My lowlight has to be the Mini press conference. Somebody somewhere in a drab Munich office decided that what you needed to do to communicate the car to a predominantly male audience was to dress a man in a stupid shark hat and surround him with dancing boys. You've got a fantastic brand there, so why do you feel the need to try so hard? My other concern is with CEO speeches, which continue to be dreadful. You are intelligent, articulate, and eloquent people, so why do you all feel the need to walk onto stage and tell everybody that it's a great day to be alive? It's just depressing. Terrific show, though.